everybody gathered where the river runs wider at the edge of town, to see if that Eddie Lee Vaughn baptism was really gonna go down. Folks bet hard-earned money that water wouldn't change a thing. They set the odds at 100 to 1, his soul would never come clean. Then the preacher said, people, take a moment or two. There's something we need to do. Pray for the fish. They won't know what's coming when the sand starts rolling off the likes of him. Lord, be with them. They ain't done nothing. Please, won't you leave them just a little bit of room to swim? Pray for the fish. Well, the preacher ducked him under that cool, clear water. Then he did it again. Eddie came up yelling, Lord in heaven, hallelujah, I'm a brand new man. Well, the water got to bubbling, sky got to rumbling, and the thunder backed up the choir. The fish started jumping, it was like they were swimming in a lake of fire. Then Eddie's mama stepped out of the crowd and started yelling out loud, pray for the fish. They won't know what's coming when the sand starts rolling off the likes of him. Lord, be with them. They ain't done nothing. Please, won't you leave them just a little bit of room to swim? Pray for the fish. He said, everybody cross your fingers, fold your hands. Pray for old Eddie, but before we say amen, pray for the fish. Lord, be with them. They ain't done nothing. Please, won't you leave them just a little bit of room to swim? Pray for the fish. Lord, pray for the fish.